qualifier Sophie Allen from the Great Rapids.
Yes.